Our communion hymn this week will be Bread of Angels. So the Latin is similar to Spanish, and if you can, follow it along. Otherwise, just sing the English parts, and I'll take care of the Latin in Mass. Thanks.